This way was a dream. I always was dreaming about doing something. You know, like I always felt like it's something greater out there in the world for me. Look, I grew up with an incredible mother who's a teacher, educator. My grandmother is incredible. Like I grew up with that love, but I grew up on the south side of Chicago. So some of your friends just don't have some of the foundation at home that you have. The key was like, okay, I got a dream over here, so I'm not gonna go but so far. I always tell any artist, like, man, one of the best ways to keep going as an artist is to keep learning and grow and be intelligent. You all know with SoundExchange, Diane Warren is one of the greatest, like, songwriters. This woman is 9 times nominated for Oscars. Her first Oscar nomination came 30 years ago. For me, I was like, for you to be getting celebrated or be in that talk 30 years ago and to be writing songs now, 30 years later, that are still getting that type of recognition is incredible. But we had met and we had talked about doing songs, but I didn't know what shape that would take or how the connection would come. But we were going to Sundance last year. She so happened to be sitting in front of me, Divine Order, because she turned around and said, hey, I was just thinking of you for this song called Stand Up for Something that I wrote for Marshall, the movie Thurgood Marshall. She started singing it, and she's not the best singer, so, but I kind of got the gist that it was like good. And she sent me the song, and I just kept playing that song over and over. She and I connecting, it really to me is an example of what America can be in a way, because I come from the south side of Chicago. She's from LA. We've both been through our own struggles, but we brought our humanity to it. Though you necessarily wouldn't think of Diane Warren and Common connecting on a song, but we had a commonality in the fact that we wanted to bring something positive and some good energy to humanity. And when you find that place, all the differences don't even really matter. One thing about her is, one thing I think about great songwriting is to be able to create songs that are powerful and can be simple, but still resonate and like sound poetic. In some of the lyrics, I was like, she said, you do the best to do the best that you can do. And you can look in the mirror proud of who's looking back at you. That's real simple, but it's like, man, if I roll with that mantra for the rest of my life, I would be a great person. I'm driven by purpose. Like, what purpose do I have on the planet? What is my purpose? And more I learn that and discover that, the more I work towards it. I work towards it each and every day. I feel fulfilled as a human being, not just doing it for myself, but the true definition of greatness is being able to serve others, right? And being able to allow the great qualities and things that you have to influence and inspire other human beings.